Alright, so here we are for a game that should be fun, because I remember it being fun. Bubble Bobble. But we didn't play it on...
We played this on. We never played it on Nintendo.
One player continue round. Password? Yeah, whatever. Okay.
Alright.
So here we are. Good luck. Like, this should be easy stuff. Yeah. Grab those fries. Oh, I got the pickle. And then I'll send this to the next level. If I remember correctly, you only have so much time, even if you, you don't kind of, like, get all the enemies. You only have so long to beat a level no matter what. I always thought was really weird.
Yeah.
You get that one.
You can't. You can only fall down. You can't jump down. Looks like.
Hey, might kill my bonus. Oh, crap. What have you done?
I haven't done nothing.
There we go. Got him.
You fell. Oh,
this is easy. This game I remember, I mean, not for the system, but you know, like, the basic principle hasn't changed, actually, it's still the same game. Like, look at that, just ruined them all! Get that last one before he busts out and gets all angry. I ain't going yet.
Oh, I missed that.
Why can't we kill him?
Fall into it. There you go. Some cake.
Well, I'm not getting that before time runs out. Whatever. I'll just hang out up here. I got 26,000 points. I'm like the bubble king. Ah!
Oh, I actually died.
What?
Ooh.
The heck was that?
I don't know. It just went crazy.
Oh, you missed one.
I did.
Wow. And you can't, like, jump down, so you basically just have to, like... Can you jump down?
No, you have to fall down.
Oh, that sucks.
And like you said, so far this game is just, you know, fairly simple. Easy controls so far.
That's the thing, is it controls well. That's all I care about. I'm not expecting it to be mind-blowing, but it controls well.
Yes, it does.
And we're rocking through this thing. Like, there was nothing left to do. We just had to sit there and wait for the game to catch up to us.
That's right.
Easy stuff. I actually predict that this will be one long round for 8 minutes, and I'll still be alive at the end. And no, I didn't stutter. I said, I'll still be alive.
Oh, yeah. Now you got that kind of confidence in me.
Oh, did you see that? You tried to get it. Yeah, you can go for that last one up there. That's a whole lot of effort. See? Told you, it wasn't worth it. I remember these guys. Yeah.
The heck? I just... Oh, that hurt.
Look at that. That's amazing.
I died because that water thing took me. Whoa. And put me right into the enemy.
That water thing pushed me to all the points. It was amazing. It helped me.
It didn't help me. I'm on my last life.
Really?
Yeah.
Good night.
Good for you.
Thanks. Oh, look at that. You see that?
Oh, I guess about Bubble, remember?
Yeah, because I'm going to make it over there before time runs.
I could get that.
Like,
oh, wow.
I think that's how you do, like, a warp or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I got an E. Oh, I dodged that guy. Did you see that? Like, they can't get me. I'm basically the chosen one.
Come on, like, my last life here.
See, look at that.
I die.
He looks pissy. Oh, got him!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they can't get me. 85,000 points. Oh, thought you'd fall all the way. How the heck am I gonna jump up in there? All these points.
This isn't like the Apple game you could steal away from your partner.
No?
And
oh,
come back
what
yet.
A shame you can't steal from my progress. I'm having trouble making that jump. There we go. There we go. Of course, I can't seem to get out of here.
That bubble. Could have taken you out.
It's okay, I'll just wait for a minute. Oh, there we go, just sit here and problem solved. Why? Why does he even do that? Serve no purpose. Well, I mean, I was right. Oh, they got me.
You lost.
They
got
me.
Lost.
Yeah, a life.
Oh,
two lives. Like, he was moving quick. Oh, but I got it.
Cockiness is gonna catch up with me.
Yeah, don't get penis-y. Right.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Yeah, 120,000 points. Level 15. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Well, they're right beside each other.
I still got two lives left.
Oh, come on! I had dropped me into a
that's
trap!
That's what happened to me!
That dropped me into a trap!
Stupid water bubble is just taking you away. Faster than you want.
There you go. I mean, I'm basically stuck in here now. There we go. But level 15, like... What am I doing? I got like 1 minute for time. I think I'm convinced I'm gonna... you didn't think I was gonna get it, did you?
I did. Don't hide for 1 minute just to prove that you're not gonna...
Don't hide. I destroy. Ha! Look at that, got them all.
Yeah.
Hi. Do I look like I'm hiding in this corner?
Yeah. Oh,
make that jump. Oh, letter E!
D.
Okay.
D?
Okay.
D has nothing to do with bubble.
No, it doesn't. I don't understand that. And what did that lightning even out? Okay, so the lightning just stunned me?
And you didn't make it to the 8 minute mark, Mr.
Timer went off. I made it to eight minutes.
Yeah.
I made it to 8 minutes. Whatever. That game's still fun.
That's still fun, yeah.
The port for the Nintendo isn't bad. It controls well enough if you have the skill to control it. But yeah, give us suggestions. That was fun. More stuff like that. You know, but not exactly like that, because I know there's sequels. Next time.